Hello folks, we are today back on the Chinnor and Princes Risborough Railway to have a look at how they're getting on with the final extension into the Princes Risborough station. As you'll see later on, the extension's up and running. They're just working like mad on rebuilding the platform there. What we've been dragged along by today on the up side is a steam pannier tank loco from the Great Western Railway, number 6412, and it was built in 1934 at Swindon. It looks like it's coming, so we'll stand back and have a look at it.
Can be blocked at 25.
They want to do a lot
now. Yeah. Well, hang on a minute. I've got five babies.
Here we are. Six questions. There we are. Getting a good game.
Dragging us down, we'll be getting towed by the big brute diesel that they've got, which is a Clayton Mk 1 diesel of 1964 vintage, a class which was quite a big failure, and they are big brutes, so this one's way overpowered for what it's doing. But since the train is here, I have to say we must get on board and let it get on with its business. So maybe I'll speak to you later. Maybe not. For those who are interested, Chinnor and Princes Risborough are at the base of the Chiltern Hills, which is what we're looking at as we're running along here. They're very beautiful hills, well worth visiting. I know, I live here. we've gone to the other side of the train, the very flat land that you see is over towards the Vale of Aylesbury type of area, which is, I suppose, primarily heavy clay, sand and gravel, all of which have been heavily mined or quarried over the years. The clay used for building London Bricks. So there you go. Here we are at Princes Risborough at the station, which is going to be the terminus of the line here. They're now building the platform, which is what all the work going on is about. Mainline platform being on your left, which no doubt you will see eventually on my website. It's happysnapper.com. You're always welcome to visit. The signal box we passed on the way in is one they've taken over more or less now from rail track after what seems to be a hell of a long battle and lots of bloody kerfuffle, and they're struggling to try and make something of it. If you can help financially or whatever, no doubt they will love you for it. Okay, let's carry on. Thank you.
You're spending a bit of time here today?
Yeah, once he's gone, that's it. Thank you. Some people play football. Some people, like these, have worthwhile hobbies. You too could be a big help to these people by at least visiting. Or, if you feel like having a really good worthwhile hobby, join in. These little railways, they are desperate for you. So please, think about it. And from me, Keith Chesworth, at happysnapper.com, thank you for watching, and please come on to my website or my channel on YouTube and enjoy more. Thank you very much.